CJ McCollum and the New Orleans Pelicans playing host to the Indiana Pacers. And early on, we get a look at Jackson Hayes playing defense, just swatting Tyrese Haliburton off the glass. Here he is tracking back and smacking that shot. Game tied at 6 early on. Miles Turner has a three-pointer go down. Pacers up by 5 at that point, 11-6. Dante Graham knocking down a three-pointer for the Pelicans off the dish from Willie Hernan Gomez, and the Pelicans go up by 2, 20-18. Jose Alvarado now finding Naji Marshall for the triple, and it's New Orleans 27, Indiana 20. Marshall now to Hernan Gomez for the layup and one. You got to see this one more time. What a pass that is. He makes the free throw in New Orleans at this point up 41-23. Now McCollum gets his shot blocked, but it doesn't really matter because Jonas Valanciunas is there for the rebound and the putback, and New Orleans led it by 19 at the half. To the third, Jackson Hayes up to Valanciunas, and he gets the layup. This is two big men working together. How about Valanciunas finding CJ McCollum for the three-pointer? Then McCollum to Valanciunas for the behind-the-back drive and layup. Watch that one again, too. Valanciunas, his 300th career double-double. He had 20 points, 12 rebounds in the game. And at this point, boy, New Orleans way up, 76-48. The bench loving this, including Zion Williamson. CJ McCollum later in the third, crossing over to make the defender fall. He finishes with the floater. And then Jose Alvarado to Marshall for the buzzer-beating three-pointer. It's 90-62. A little fancy on that one, too. Marshall had a new career high with 22 points in the game. Off of his three-pointer, Valanciunas taps it out to McCollum. He knocks down a three-pointer. He had 19 points on the game. And New Orleans goes on to win this one comfortably. Final score, 113-93.